Hi everyone, I'm Gogo and I'm a makeup enthusiast. I'm here today to speak to you guys about the differences between the different types of base makeup, namely foundation, BB cream, CC cream and DD cream. So the first one I'll be talking about is foundation. And as you can see, it comes in a cushion packaging. Okay, so after applying this, I realized that it actually gives me a dewy finish and it is also of a medium coverage. And for application wise, it was quite easy. It was not too watery or too thick, making it quite easy to blend on my face. For now, I'll be trying out the BB cream. Okay, so after applying this, I realized that it also gives me a dewy finish similar to the foundation. And the coverage is actually a little bit lower. I wouldn't say it's of low coverage, but it's a little bit lower than medium coverage comparing it to the foundation. For application wise, it is actually similar to the foundation because they both come in cushion forms. However, texture wise, because of it being too watery, it kind of moved around my face too much, making it a bit hard for me to get an even application for it to like blend properly onto my face. Okay, for the third one, I'll be trying the CC cream, which also stands for color correcting cream. So after applying, I realized that this also gives me a dewy finish and the coverage is a little bit more than the BB cream. I would say like a medium to high coverage, and because of it not being too thick, it was easy for me to get an even application. Last but not least, I'll be trying the DD cream. So I've just finished applying the DD cream and I realized that it doesn't really give me a very dewy finish. It gives me more of a semi-matte finish. It is a bit more troublesome than using a cushion. For the coverage wise, I feel that it gives me a medium coverage, but it definitely can be built to a full coverage. As you can see, we are actually spoiled for choices for base makeups, but personally I feel that we do not need so many types. People go to CC cream for color correcting, but I feel that I can color correct my face with a normal color corrector and just use a foundation to go over it.